this morning, I've seen this firsthand. When an individual is rejected because of one reason, but not just one reason, when an individual is rejected because of a double reason, a triple reason, and somehow they have endured this extra pain, this extra suffering that perhaps many people don't, and when they are encountered with this overwhelming love and grace of God, inclusion of God, they just can't contain it. They need to yell out. They need to throw themselves at the feet of Jesus. You know, every time I see someone walk into our church that is of the BIPOC community, Black, Indigenous, people of color, Asian, Pacific Islander, Native Hawaiian, when we see those groups of people, I rejoice. I rejoice when I see a 20-something student come into the church. I rejoice when I see an LGBT person walk into our doors. I rejoice when I see a mom and a dad, a young couple, and these little kids running around and they don't know what to do with them. I rejoice over that because for those people to walk into a historically colonizing, racist, anti-immigrant, homophobic institution rooted in white supremacy, you know something's going on that's good. You know there's pain, right? You know there's healing, there is goodness, there is something happening that we cannot completely understand, but the divine knows it. And when a pastor, right, with a collar and a cross, I'm not wearing my soul today, but I would be wearing my soul. If I was in the mainland, I'd be wearing my white owl. You guys wouldn't even recognize me. When a pastor like that, the unlikely one, part of a Lutheran Christian tradition, would say, "You are loved and welcome, I'm included." Well, you must know how many times I've seen the double and the triple joy. The triple love, the triple smile and gratefulness. You just can't contain it. And this is why I ask you today, what is your visible sign? What is your visible sign of gratefulness to God? What is your visible sign of praising God above all? Perhaps this can be your visible sign. To be an agent of inclusion, of healing, of love. Think of